video on my channel. Today I just sort of had the idea that I wanted to make a video with some shaving foam. Basically, I've had this sort of can of shaving foam in my bathroom for pushing, I'd say, 18 decades. Hyperbole is being used. And I just thought if we could use it, I think it probably... Okay, so it expired. This is true. This expired in 2015. So that's amazing. I'm actually gobsmacked. So I don't know if you can see, but it's down there. Yeah, you can't. It says 10th of June 2015. That's when it expired. So yeah. And the shave foam says hair today, gone tomorrow. Hair today, gone off tomorrow. More like, okay. So yeah, I will play around with it with some tapping and stuff. And then I will change the camera angle. And we can, you know. I've also got a big tub of water to use. So, nice. Oh, that's lovely. Change the camera angle now so that we can get more involved with everything. Okay, cutscene. Okay, so this is my desk. It's full of like Lego and stuff, as you can see. I'm a writer and I animate and stuff, so just gonna squeeze it up. scene where he pours the shaving cream into his hand because it was just so satisfying. flack about with my hands, so that's what I did. The room is a mess now. Legitimately. Because I shut the door before I came in. So I had to bloody get shaving foam all over the door handle. There's stuff on the ground, all over the desk. This was a poorly thought through plan. But I think it made some cool sounds. So I think, you know, it's pros and cons and everything, really. So I will see you soon, I guess. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.